Hello, welcome once again to ProVima Solutions. As we studied earlier, that in our first tutorial, we talked about sets, and I promise we'll be taking some in-depth understanding of what complement of sets. Without wasting much time, let's see what that entails in today's lesson. Okay, when we say A intersection B complement, what actually comes into mind, or what does this operation mean? Now let's assume that X is an element which belongs to A intersection B complement. How do we get to know what it actually means? This means that X does not appear or belong to what? A intersection B. That is what this statement means. X does not belong to A intersection B. As we know what the complement means. If X does not belong to A intersection B, then it simply means X does not belong to A, or X does not belong to B. Because you know, union of sets talks about every element, but when it comes to intersection, it only talks about common what elements. If an element does not belong to A intersection B, it may be because it may be found in only A at a time, but not B. Or it may also mean that it will be found in B at a time, but not in A. For example, let's take a set A which will be equal to 1, 2, and 3. And let's say it's a B. 1, 4, and 6. We can see that they have the elements 1 in common, but they do not have the others in common. So we can see that A intersection B here will give us the set of element 1. So when we pick 2, 2 doesn't belong to this set, but does it mean 2 is not belonging to any of the sets? No. You can see that the 2 belongs to only A, but at that same time does not belong to what? B. We'll also take another element, for example, the 6. You can see that at this juncture, 6 belongs to only B, but at that same time it doesn't belong to what? Set A. So that is what we are trying to explain here when we talk of an element belonging to A intersection B or complement. Now let's talk about A union B or complement. A union B or complement. Assuming X is an element in A union B complement, it simply means that X does not belong to what? A union B. And what can we infer, or what meaning can we make out of X does not belong to A union B? It simply means X does not belong to neither A nor what? B. So A that X does not belong to A, and at the same time it doesn't belong to X. For example, when we take A union B here, we are going to get A union B as one, two, three, four, and six. So if any member does not belong to this set, assuming we are talking of a number 9, 9 cannot be found here. Since 9 cannot be found in A union B, you can see that 9 does not belong to A as well, doesn't belong to B as well. There is no 9 years, no 9 years. Meaning, when you belong to the set, A union B complement, it means you neither belong to A or what? B. So you are out of the gate as we talk. So that's another interesting in depth you can get when it comes to what? Union of sets with their complements.